tomb they laid thee, O Christ alive. The angelicos were overcome with awe and glorified thy condescension.
Blessed are those who keep his testimonies and speak in
their hearts. O life, how canst thou die? How canst thou dwell in a tomb? But by thy death thou hast destroyed the reign of death and raised all the dead from hell.
For those who work in his temple, in his place,
we magnify thee, O Jesus, our King. We worship thy passion and thy burial, for by them thou hast saved us from death.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
O Word of God, we praise thee. The Lord of the world, with thy Father and thy Holy Spirit, and we glorify thy burial.
Now and ever,
and to ages of ages, amen. We bless you, O Virgin, birth giver of God, and with faithful hearts we praise the burial endured by your Son and our God. In a tomb they laid thee, O Christ alive. The angelic hosts were overcome with awe and glorified thy condescension.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
O Christ our God, unto thee we ascribe glory, together the eternal Father, and the most holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
It is right to magnify thee, O life-giving Lord. Thou hast stretched out thy most pure arms upon the cross, and broken the enemy's power.
Thy hands have made a flesh and thee, give me understanding that I may know thy commandments.
It is right to magnify thee, O Creator of all. We are freed from passion through thy passion, and delivered from corruption.
Those who hear thee shall see me and rejoice, because I am holy in thy
blood. The earth quaked with fear, O Savior Christ. The sun hid itself, seeing thee, the light that knows no evil, sinking down into the tomb.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
God without beginning, eternal word and spirit. Help thy people to prevail against the foe, as thou art the lover of mankind. O Virgin pure and undefiled, you gave birth to our life. Make the strife and scandals of the church to cease. In your goodness grant her peace. It is right to magnify thee, O life-giving Lord. Thou hast stretched out thy most pure arms upon the cross and broken the enemy's power.
Again and again in peace let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.